Okay, well, here we go. I'm going to talk a little more than usual. And I'd like to thank everyone for being here tonight. I'd like to thank Rob Blakesley Quartet and, of course, the two bass band, Billy Mintz, for playing beautiful music tonight. Thank you very much. This is possibly the last trio, solid, like Bob, Michael, Nels trio set for a little while. I'm not sure exactly when we'll be back. I'll be here next week with GE and Michael, but Bob's going to go on vacation for a couple of weeks, and then I'm going to go out for a lot longer than a couple of weeks. And that's the way it is. But I'd like to say that it's a very special thing to be here playing. It's a privilege. And we hope you'll all support creative improvised music in the future here on New Music Monday and everywhere else you might be. And I'd like to announce Norton Wisdom on paint this evening. We're going to begin with a piece dedicated to the drummer Tony Williams, who passed away this year, but his music will live forever, as will his genius, and this is called Anthony.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. This is called Bath. It goes out to the Ojai contingent.
We'll be right back.
going to do a couple more pieces. Thank you for sticking around. We're going to do a quick improv, and I'd like to dedicate it to Yvette and Heather and Paul. Wag. Here it goes. And then we're going to play a ballad, and thank you very much for listening. Norton Wisdom, go to it, baby. Thank you. Thank you. Bob Mayer is on the bass guitar. Michael Preussner on the drum set. Norton Wisdom on paint. We'd like to conclude with a ballad from the Ground album. It's called The Divine Homegirl. Thank you for listening. This goes out to GE. Okay. Thank you.